Well, I think one thing that we have done well is develop bilingual teachers, both from an English and Spanish perspective. This allows our teachers to take the research, the current state of bilingual research, and put that into practice, which in turn allows me to come into classrooms like this one and look at how these children and how the teacher is instructing bilingually.